Hello. Happy Easter. The girls have gone to church from 8:30 till 11:30 Saturday night. So I'm just making sure that everything's safe around the house. Hockey game's on. North Bay's winning 7-2 in the third. But there's a bad part too. Their best player's out. Their captain got kicked out. Their best player was injured the last game. Captain got kicked out. And the goalie limped off after being down for a while. DeVincentis, the best in the league. So, going forward, it could be challenging if these guys are out for a while. Anyway, enough negative news. Happy Easter. We had an apartment in the city. Me and Loretta liked living there. It's been years since the kids had grown, a life of their own, left us alone. John and Linda live in Omaha. Joe is somewhere on the road. We lost Davy in the Korean War. Still don't know what for, don't matter anymore. Oh, that old trees just grow stronger. Old rivers grow wider every day. And old people just grow lonesome, waiting for someone to say hello and me and Loretta, we don't talk much more. She sits on the stairs at the back door screen. All the news, it repeats itself like some forgotten dream that we both seen. Maybe someday I'll call up Rudy. Work together in the factory. But I say, if he asks what's new, nothing what's with you, nothing much to do. And oh, that old trees just grow stronger, old rivers grow wilder every day. And old people just grow lonesome, waiting for someone to say hello in there. If you're walking down the street sometime and you pass some empty hollow eyes, please just don't pass them by and stare as if you didn't care. See you alone there. Hello.